My name is Brother Daniel Casey, and I am the president of Bethlehem University in Palestine, the Holy Land. So welcome, in a sense, to the campus of Bethlehem University. The university was founded in 1973 with 10 faculty and 100 students. In 2007, September, our enrollment is at 2,800, and we have 300 employees on the payroll. We are the largest employer in Bethlehem. I believe all of those who view this tape realize the very, very difficult economic situation in Palestine at this time. The economy has collapsed. Unemployment is very, very high. As a result, our own students, all 2,800 of them, have great difficulty in paying their tuition, which at the current time is US dollars 1,200. The only way their education is possible financially is that they are assisted by many, many generous donors all throughout the world. I speak for our students who are being assisted by the United Holy Land Foundation and for the generous scholarship assistance you give to our students at Bethlehem University. Without that help, they would not be enrolled at the current time. There are 10,000 graduates of the university, and our current students will join them as nurses, as teachers, as businessmen and women, as government employees, and in a whole variety of occupations in Palestine. So your contribution is making the future of this country possible by educating young men and women to take their place. I hope at some time in the future you will be able to visit Bethlehem and make a special effort to stop by at the campus of Bethlehem University. We will gladly welcome you, and you would have the opportunity to meet with our students, particularly if you are scholarship donors. You may be able to meet with the young man or woman whose scholarship given by you, they are being assisted. So again, I thank you for all these students, and thank you for your love and commitment to them.
My name is Lubna Salama from Beit Sahur. I am a second year student at the Faculty of Business Administration at Bethlehem University. I would like to express my deep gratitude to the United Holy Land Foundation, which has offered me a full scholarship for this semester without discrimination. It has helped me to continue my studies at Bethlehem University due to the hard economical situation nowadays. I'm really thankful to the donors who have given me this opportunity. It will be kind of you if you continue covering my tuition fees for the coming semesters. Through your generosity, I'll be able to obtain my degree and achieve my ambition as well. I would ask the same request for other Bethlehem University students. Finally, I would like to thank the United Holy Land Foundation again.